I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge. Excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city.
Take care, Mr. Wayne.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani Tunnel System.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
contact. Outside the tunnel. Suggest immediate exfil, sir.
Ow! I'm not going anywhere.
Come, Batman. Just wait.
Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Progress on the cure.
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Oh, Bats! How very me of you! Though I can see why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. If you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind?
Tonight we're getting out.
Because of her.
Woods died because he wasn't wearing his... You're not going anywhere, old man. Tri-weave titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot. You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
Know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here.
I'm a super villain with a bullet to the stomach and a handful of tanks to stop the Batman.
Diamond, back down. Multiple strike. Drones offline.
Time to rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see him back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnel.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Sam, are you?
driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him.
You think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her?
What are you doing?
No! You can't do this!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the Penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it! That's all I know! Stop! I'll tell you, just stop!
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North! North Refrigeration!
Thank you. Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight. And right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
The Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Fast-moving aircraft heading in on Grand Avenue. This thing just pulled a J-turn, clocking in at 12 Gs. I don't know anything that can do that.
I do. Show her what it means to go to war.
Weapon Generator Mark 3 allows a user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
Batman sighted!
Crush him!
It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranelagh Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible. Power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control. Firefly.
You beat me once, but that's a long time ago. You're all mine. Die. It's been too long.
Sir, I believe we've met that charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires. The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample to determine who or what it is.
Hurry along, Detective. I like to avoid winning by default whenever possible. Devoid.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The
blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about...
There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine. Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Go on. Just see yourself.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing.
His wife. Your parents. What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?